premiere of a fact-based play currently on stage in Carmel. It highlights a forgotten hero of free speech, and it has an Indiana connection.
Are you intrigued? All right, well, let's learn a little more. Where is Sherman? He is live to tell us more about the play, Sherman, and the story behind it.
Hey, good morning. So I'm standing here with this children's book. It's The Rabbit's Wedding, released in 1959. We're on stage at Studio Theater in Carmel for the Actors Theater of Indiana, and their play that's currently running, it's Alabama Story. So we have, it's really a very interesting story. There's a lot of really serious moments, and there's some, you know, lighthearted moments as well. But we're going to talk about the fundamental, the storyline underneath it with the playwright, who is Kenneth Jones, New York-based playwright.
That's right, yeah.
I've got a first, so tell us the storyline in general, then I want to talk about how you found out about it and decided to write a play about it.
This is about an Indiana librarian who got a job in Montgomery, Alabama in 1959. She became the state librarian of Alabama. And at that time, segregation was the law of the land. Mm-hmm. And there was a state senator who was funding the libraries who didn't like some books in the libraries. And this book in particular was, he believed it was there to brainwash children.
And the story to that was what?
It was a black rabbit that marries a white rabbit. And it was meant for 3 to 7 year olds, kid's book, very innocent. And it was published in black and white, so the author wanted contrast. There wasn't a political message behind it, but this senator wanted the book banned and burned.
And it turned into this political situation back and forth between the librarian and just in general. So this is on stage actually through November 17th. We're going to give you a little snippet of it because there's a serious message, obviously, but there's a little lightheartedness to it as well.
Yeah, it's filled with humor, surprising humor. I mean, I think it's a tears and laughter kind of experience, and people are very surprised by that.
Okay, we're going to set the scene here.
Yeah. This is a Senator Higgins is quizzing the librarian, Emily Reed, about her resume.
Okay, take it away, guys.
Where are you from, Ms. Reed?
From? I live in Montgomery, sir.
But where are your people from?
I was born in Asheville.
Asheville, Alabama?
No, North Carolina.
Oh, I thought you were an Alabama lady.
I am, now.
But not born here.
As I said.
But you did your schooling here, University of Alabama or Alabama Polytech?
No.
In North Carolina, then?
I grew up in Indiana. I attended Indiana University.
You're, Hoosier.
Hoosier.
Hoosier. Here I thought you were a true sister of the South, and you are, after all, a Hoosier.
Well, not a Hoosier by birth, Senator, but certainly by matriculation.
In fact, you have matriculated all over the map, haven't you, Miss Reed? You were a librarian in Detroit and in faraway and exotic Hawaii. Now, when I think of Hawaii, I must say I do not think of libraries.
For being unaware of my place of birth, Senator, you seem to know my resume. Then you must know that I was also a librarian in Louisiana prior to my work here, and that I taught Library of Science at the University of Florida.
I've been reading a lot lately, Miss Reed.
That's Alabama Story. On stage, Don Farrell, Cindy Collins, on stage, Studio Theater, Actors Theater of Indiana, here, The Rabbit's Wedding, the children's book at the center of it all. We've got another scene coming up later, and another start, something really interesting the Actors Theater is doing. We're going to talk about that coming up in the 9 o'clock hour. We'll see you guys.
Sherman.
Pretty good stuff.